Welcome back to GG with FM Doy. Look, this is all the stuff we've got. There's that. Yep, I've got to get to level 5. This part, piece of mission there. New swipe card in. Old stump, that's wobbly. I can now get into there. That's the vault. That's one of the vaults I've got to get into. And there's the other thing. Amazing. Okay, good. Let's do it. Also, got to get into her hideout. Oh. Interesting. I want to go that way. I just press back. Okay. I don't know how to get into Ruby's lair. It's still broken. Oh, this is it. That's what you can get up to. Nice. Oh. I can get through the stairs. That's exciting. Anything here? Okay, let's go over here first. Oh! Yes, nice. Oh! Diamond keys. Okay, I know what the diamond key is for, but I don't know what the light is for. Nothing over there. Okay, let's come back. Let's have a look. Lights on. What is the password? Is it ESD? No. Oh, I need the the hacking thing. Okay. Good. But I need the password. There's a little lock there I gotta get out. Anything over there? No, okay. So I need a password. Okay. Alright. Good. I need to lock and I need a password. What? I need to fix that somehow. I have the water. Or should we go to the other thing first? Let's go to the other thing first. Which is just in here. Here we go. Oh, okay. But no, we don't have blueprints. Interesting. All right, the only lead we have so far is the water, which is going to power off this thing. Oh, it's all leading to each other. This is a very clever game. Nice. Can I open that? Oh! Hose! Hose! I know exactly what the hose is going to do. Key card! Yes, anything over here? Hang on, what's that over there? Oh, that was sneaky. Until it is broken. Okay, so the antenna's broken. I fixed that, which is good. And I have a whole bunch of other things to do. Oh my goodness. Well, hey, we're right here, so let's use the key card. Oh, okay, it's offline. Oh, I've just fixed that bit, which is good, but I need to get that. I need to. Gotcha. I need to fix the antenna with some tape or something like that. This is so much fun. I can't wait to see what happens next time.